front of me. So we're gonna just low roll, I guess, minimum bet of $10 until we can get something going. We'll see. Let's see how we do. My last session was up and down. Yeah. Oh, there we go. Let's just leave that hidden. How are you, Philip? Good. Happy Easter.
Oh, come on.
I hope I got it right here, though. If I got it on the flop, my progressive will at least pay me something. No, but I got it there. If you get it on the flop, then this pays. I would have paid $40.
Good start.
Good start. That's what happened last time. And then it took a swift turn. All right, I bumped it to 20. Which is probably not smart. We're only 300 in front of me, but we'll see. If I win, then it is smart.
Thank you.
nasty. Come on. Oh, good. That's something.
Come on.
Back in. Good. Come on.
It's okay.
Good, good, good. Sorry, guys, I kicked the front. Thank you.
Thank you.
is. Oh no. No bueno. The streak is over. Back to the basics. Back to the low roll. Switch. So that was kind of fun.
Did you win?
I did. I won a few hundred.
Did you post it?
No, I couldn't film it because I wasn't somewhere I could film.
Oh, okay.
What is this? 40? 10, 20?
20.
20?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know how to count. I mean,
I've never even seen it before.
Actually, wait, I have red right here. It's Blackjack Switch?
Yeah.
You've never seen it? It's, they have it downtown. We played it at Four Queens. Let's see what's happening here. But yeah, he's a fun guy, and he'll be back in June, and we're gonna play some free bet blackjack together when he comes in. So
we gotta hang out with him.
Yeah, I like playing with the creators of the game and like seeing how like their strategy. Sometimes their strategy differs from what the math says according
right.
to, like, you know,
yeah,
strategy
no,
guides. So,
the math. You're right.
So that's interesting. Yeah.
So did he vary his bets? I mean, you know, was it any different?
Yeah.
His strategy of playing?
Yeah.
Was different from the way you know him to play?
Well, I never played it before, but it was different than what I would have thought that I should do. I'll say that. Like, sometimes I was like, that doesn't seem like what you should do, but, you know, what do I know? Oh, come on. Got it. Woo!
Oh.
I know. Doesn't beat me. She wants to beat me.
She just wants to make it exciting.
I know. She does.
My enthusiasm. I can't be back in there.
No, yeah, you can. Come on. Be enthusiastic for me.
I can't be doing that on film. I can do it on the inside. I just can't be doing it on film.
I'm trying to get to 500.
Trying to even.
Here we go. This is one I don't like doing.
It's got some move.
Give me a nine.
Thank you.
Hey! Look at me!
I thought that was a gutsy move with Jack.
I think that is the play. Let's see. Yeah, that's... Jack 9 has to be suited, but Jack 10 is a play. According to the wizard, anyway. I'm almost there. This, if I win this hand, I'll be at my 500. Oh. All right, there we go. I know the two, they say don't bet till the end, but... Why? And you got two pair. You got two of them. They don't want me to leave. That's why they want me to win this hand. Still up 100 though. Some red. Actually, I have red. I don't know why I keep asking
you
for
red.
Red. I know. That's why. I do. I do. I'm trying it to...
So you have, you know, it's a full green. No, another full.
I'm trying to stick to, keep my, this stack is not even right. Look at this one. I'm pulling off one of my 100 stacks.
That one's 100. Oh, over.
Oh, come on, straight left. Right. For the day, and I'm gonna move to 3-card poker. Thank you guys so much for watching. Give me a thumbs up, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.